service to climate. I think the main thing with climate this year, we have tried to be more visible. I was hired to come along to be one of the new administrators, so we have now 3 assistant principals and 1 dean of students who will assist with discipline and presence. I think that has helped just to be visible, and not just be visible and just be the heavy, but establish those relationships and speak to students and just talk about goals and, you know, I would appreciate it if you did this, you know, because you come at students a little too aggressive, they're going to fight you every bit of the way. To be honest with you, certain students, if they cannot be involved, they're going to start tearing up because they're frustrated. I can't do anything else, and I'm just connect with this group over here or that group.
I had one student that I had to de-assign because first thing she told her mentor, she wanted her to get her out of class so they could go to the mall. And I said, that is not the role of the mentor, not at all. But oftentimes the students, when they hear that somebody's coming to talk to them or be with them, first thing they think about is something material that they can get from their mentor. Don't put a child in your car. You don't want to do anything. With this generation, you can wink at them, and that wink may mean just come on, and you know, you'd be up for sexual misconduct. West Charlotte's population, as you know, is totally different from the days that when the alumni were there. I mean, it's not even the same. So the students can't be treated the same. You can't give them the same type of academia. Everything has to change. And if it doesn't change and relationships don't change, then we keep doing the same old thing. We keep getting the same old mess. When they get a certain age, they come in one door and they go out the other. We know several of them out here, maybe out here not playing ball. There are not enough students who are what you call high achievers. You got a lot of the same type students at West Charlotte. And we do need more students where that the other students can look at them and say, there is another way that this should be done, or this is how it should be done. And what happens, you're gonna have to change the culture of the school. That's the bottom line. Now that's not easy. It is not easy. It is a gradual process, but it can be done.
I'm telling you, if I see Subway, Food Line, all these businesses, we've got to join together to stop these children from going in there during the day. It has to be a community and a collective effort. I think West Charlotte, I was going to say it's a mess, but it's a mess that can be corrected.
There's not a parent who doesn't want his child to be successful. There's not a single parent who does not want his child to be successful. Many of our parents do not have the skills to know how to make their children be successful or to motivate them, or when they leave home, telling them you have a wonderful day instead of cussing them out as they're going out the door. I mean, that's real.
That's real.
That's right, every day, you know.
Every day.
So, it is very, very frustrating, but the school can only do so much. It has to be the total community.
That's right.
And West Charlotte needs it.
The engagement that you create will allow a student to buy into it or not. I'm either going to fight you or I'm going to work with you. They can tear up the school, any school across the country, if they want to. These kids, I don't care where they are. If they want to take over and run through loot, they can do it.